up, YouTube? Here working on Old Red, finishing up the dash. I got my other two, let's flip this around. Got my other two gauges in. I got everything wired, and I still gotta trim off the excess on those. But let's flip this over and take a look at it. Okay, so here's the dash. We have fuel, oil, old temp, trans temp, the big tack. Then we have the water temperature, vacuum, wideband, and nitrous, and the nitrous button, or the on-off switch. So the dash is done, it's wired. Now I gotta wire the truck and add in the temperature sensor for the oil and the transmission temperature sending unit. But yeah, that's what I got done today. It was a beautiful day out here. It's like 60 degrees, but I'm kinda at a point where it's gonna get dark soon, so I'm probably just gonna quit working on this for today. So that's all on Old Red today. But what I want to talk about also is my buddy. Now, my buddy makes stickers and everything, and hold on 1 second. Now, if you remember when I put this on the truck, my buddy Bruce made this for me. And of course, I had to stick it on there, but he can do pretty much anything you need him to do, sticker wise, for vinyl stickers. And this is what he made me for Christmas for my channel. Pretty nice. It's on a piece of aluminum. It's pretty thin, but I mean, it's a nice plaque. If y'all want some, I mean, all he needs is a picture. Pretty much like anything else. I mean, if you can get him a picture, he can probably make it. So contact me in the comments or send me an email and I can get you in touch with him. He's got really good prices. And on top of that, the man's out of work right now because he messed up his knee. So he's needing to make a little money on the side hustle. So if y'all can help him out, he's a good guy. Me and him have been friends for, I don't know, 15, 18 years. I can't remember how long it's been. But like I said, I will get you in touch with Bruce. And he can make you a cool plaque for your channel or your car or any other vinyl stickers you may need or want. I don't know if he can do stuff, you know, like sticker mule and stuff like that. I'm not sure if he can do that stuff, but I know he can do the vinyl stickers for sure. And now he's starting to making these aluminum plaques. So let me know in the comments if y'all want something. And remember, 3 in 23. Figure that one out. Later, guys.